This summer, for a limited time only, Horizon and BioTreats proudly present the second annual Freak Circus!
Welcome to the carnival!
Children, run, don't walk, to come see Pukey the Clown and leave covered in vomit!
Yay, vomit!
We got these tiny little guys on stilts, chicks with two heads, crazy guys in monkey costumes with real chainsaws running all over the place! And remember, this Saturday is ladies' night. Wear a tight little white number and get in free. Watch in amazement as this guy chokes down 3 or 4 feet of cold hard steel. And just when you think you've seen it all, we give you this roided out dude with a bang. And don't you dare try to run away without seeing the amazing mechanical man popping and knocking all night long. Alan Wilson throwing absolutely free cans of BioCola at your head!
I want drugs now!
And back by popular demand, last year's special guest, Mr. Foster, sporting his steampunk dish! And remember, kids, collect all those carnival achievements to get the full Mr. Foster experience.
We love Mr. Foster!
Now, we got 5 new weapons at the Pop the Clot shooting booth! Once you're here, you'll never want to leave! Which you can't anyway, because we opened all the doors. Don't be scared. Come experience our newest attraction, Ura! We got angels, clouds, flies and stuff. A tunnel that will make you vomit.
Vomit.
We got demons, chains, bats, and fire. 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 So don't puss out. Show us what you got at the Horizon Fairgrounds starting this weekend. The second annual Free Circuit. Featuring our newest attraction, Ura. Ura. Surprises are in store for everyone.
Horizon and BioTreats are not liable for any muscle limb and or bacterial infections while visiting this event. All tickets must be purchased in cash at the gate. Children under the age of 2 are not permitted due to lack of muscle strength needed to pull the trigger. Previous attendants of this event are reported side effects such as anal discharge, avian flu, scurvy, SARS, ocean madness, elephantitis, male lactation, sudden change in sexual orientation, erectile dysfunction, sexomnia, pica, rash, and dry mouth. Laboratory tests have shown that this is in no way associated with consumption of any BioTreats product. Good luck.
Whoop whoop!